Good afternoon, guys. Happy Saturday. Long time no see. Hold on, baby. Hold on. I'm trying to look at this jewelry. See how much it is. Okay. $16. For this. No earrings. All right, Tarjay. Hold on, baby. Hold on. Hold on, boy. 16. $12.99. Let's see these earrings. I am trying to fight this cold off. Hold on. Hold on, boy. I am a jewelry person now, so that is $8. Okay. Come on, Target. Literally similar. Yes, sweetie. Similar to what I have, $5. Target, you better not play with me. This is 12. Okay. Similar to what I have, but 12. Let's go to the toy station, and then we'll come back to this section, okay, honey? You're happy? So I'm currently on auntie mommy duty, and I am watching him because Carmen has an interview at Home Depot, so. Baby stuff. I have a baby on the way, not me, but Adrian has a baby on the way. My sister Adrian has a baby. It's a boy, another boy, and her nephew. But, So I'm watching him. And yeah, so I'll talk to you guys a little bit. What do you want to get? Well, you're not going to buy anything. You have money, Kyle?
No, my mom sent you.
Me? I have money, but baby, not for toys. Not yet, baby.
My mom said you do have.
You wanted the ice cream maker?
Yeah, but I don't find it.
You can't find it, baby?
I can't. I don't have it.
What did you say, baby?
I said, makeup is so poopy.
Where does it say that?
On here. Where? Show me.
It says it on bad words.
Says it on bad words?
Yep. So I can say poopy gaga. See? This is poop poop.
Liam, so should auntie wear makeup?
Just boop boop.
You don't like lipstick? So you can't kiss auntie when she's wearing lipstick?
That's why
you get ear pops. I'm getting what?
That's why you can get ear pops.
Ear pops? Come here, honey. Come here. Come on. Let's go to the side. Come on.
They have a prize. Prize on the
front. I like makeup.
Okay, I like makeup.
You don't like makeup?
No, makeup is poop.
Should auntie wear makeup?
Nope.
Should mommy wear makeup?
Yes.
Why can mommy wear makeup and auntie can't?
No, we are my mom.
Okay.
Fat boy, what you doing? It a night or a day. It is like 6 something or something, like I don't even know what time it is. I really don't know. I just want to lay down and relax. You know, I'm sick because I didn't even eat my pizza. I only ate one slice and I took a bite of the second one. It's like 4 big slices and I legit didn't even drink half of my soda. You know I'm sick when I don't drink or eat any of my food. Especially with something I like, my pizza, which was pretty good pizza. Pretty good. It's a personal size, but a lot bigger, which I prefer a lot bigger. That's what pizza should do. You know, bigger, like actual big, not small, little, you know. But it was a pretty good Target. Like hangers, like you know, those white hangers that you hang like your towels in and things like that. I'll probably show you tomorrow, but I'm getting some more jewelry in, besides Renaissance jewelry. I buy it from other consultants. I buy it from her her sponsor, which her name is Nini or Tanisha, Tanisha I should say, but we call her, well, she goes by Nini. And also, I got some from Mari, I think her name is. And she made me cry with her testimony. She made me cry. She literally quit her 9-to-5 job after so long of having it. And she'll hold it down. And she's very inspirational. So I had to get some from her. I'm just making sure she has the 3 pieces I want. She has 3 necklaces that I probably will get from her. I got some from Nicole. So yeah, like 4 or 5 pieces from Nicole, and then 3 pieces from I don't think I'm saying her name right. But I got 3 pieces. I'm gonna get 3 pieces from her. I got five pieces technically. From Nicole. She's really, really good, and she does some emotional motivational Mondays, which I really love. And Nini, I got in total 6. I got 3 from her, and then like 5 pieces in total. And obviously Renaissance, I go ham. I spent $110 technically on her last party, but then again, she does it every month, so I gotta keep track. I'm up to $25 technically, $25, but I'll pay her sometime next week. You know me and my jewelry obsession. But I'm just gonna relax. I already did my math homework, which is good. I do not know where the quizzes are at. So I guess if I don't do them this week, then I'll figure it out later. It doesn't really matter. As long as I do the homework. And yeah, I might have used my calculator, but we won't know, Alex. But I'll talk about that tomorrow. No, you haven't been seeing me for a while because I've been finally getting back on track of school. My second week is done. I'm tired. But I'm happy. It's a good semester. It's been a really, really good semester. Just, I've been sick. I got sick this week. The second week of school, it always happens to me. come and go with anyone. But yeah, so I'll talk to you guys later. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow, and always, and I'll be seeing you. Bye, guys.
Good morning, guys. Happy Sunday. My children are acting a hot mess. Stormy, I already gave you food, young man. Chloe? Chloe? Where is your sister? Where is she? Where is she? Well, yeah. So, my kids woke me up. And obviously I'm so congested, but I have to potentially sing tomorrow. I'll pull through. Obviously getting noise is not that difficult, but I'll warm up somewhat and then I'll talk to Kevin tomorrow. But overall, I know I'm long and I just have to put it in my phone so I can hear it over and over at midnight and things like that. Yeah. Good morning, happy Sunday. Storm, what are you doing, boy? Where did you go? No morning, I think I have to be an auntie mommy today. What else is new?
Best part about being an auntie mom is getting their leftovers of leftovers. It ain't much, but hey, it's something, right? I drink some medicine. Yeah, I'm gonna go drink my soup too.
Doing a little music history homework, technically, because our test is next Tuesday, not this Tuesday, but the following Tuesday. So, wish me luck. I'm literally listening to it. Well, it's better to listen to a week before than an actual, like, a day or two before. So, props to me, but I do not like reaching at the spinning wheel because Yuri, my old friend of mine used to sing this and she butchered it and it literally sounds, it's supposed to be a soprano singing it but it sounds like a mezzo to me. Angry and pissed off mezzo, so that's what I'm putting. Angry and pissed off mezzo, even though it might be like a heavy soprano, like a dramatic soprano, but still, whatever, you know. Oh my goodness, hopefully he crosses out like 5, but knowing him probably crosses out like 2 or 3, or maybe he'll give us 5, pushing for 6, you know, we're pushing it, but we will see how it goes,
I am going to end it here for now. I am currently taking off my jewelry. I came back from church. We had to the center today. Was originally going to go to church, but my mom said go to church. By the way, Savannah likes this necklace, which I do too. Savannah, no touching!
I will talk about school and all that jazz tomorrow. Break. Jewelry. It is hard to take. I won't say hard to take off, but literally take it off like this. See? You like mommy's jewelry? Like mommy's jewelry? I got this from Nini. So, which Nini is Renaissance like sponsor. You know. By the way, talking about that, I have my first like sponsored person notes under me, so I'm very happy. One of my really good friends, like on Instagram, social media, and things like that, her mom signed under me, so that's good. So that means I need 2 more people make the director, and I can get residual income. And if I make it up to 5 people, I get a little bit more, you know, kind of ranking up and things like that. I make it up to, like, the 5 club or something like that. It's a long, long process, but, you know, well, I didn't even get through my music today. But I'm gonna do that tomorrow. I still feel somewhat like poop, but as long as I'm active, I can, you know, manage. But yeah, so I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Gotta refold my clothes, well, fix my clothes. I'm tired. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow, and always. I'll be seeing you.